Civil Twin. Our topic is important multiple choice questions in transportation engineering. What would be the expression for sleeper density if the rail length used in a track is 19 meter and there are 22 sleepers under one rail length? So we have an equation that m plus x is equal to sleeper density. So 19 plus x equal to 22. Therefore, the equation will be m plus 3. Calculate the shift of transition curve of 90 meter long, which is to be used to join the end of 4 degree circular curve. So, the formula for shift of transition curve is L square divided by 24 R, where R is equal to 1720 divided by 4. 4 is the degree of circular curve. So, we will be getting the answer as 0.78. As per IRC, the maximum load of axle of a vehicle should not exceed 8165 kg. Length of the transition curve for a design speed of 65 km/h and radius of curve 325 m using IRC formula. So the IRC formula for finding the length of transition curve is 2.7 V² / R, where V is 65 km/h and R is 325 m. While substituting in this formula, we will be getting the length of transition curve as 35.1 m. When the path travelled along the road surface is more than the circumferential movement of the wheels due to rotation, then it results in skidding. If in a Dory abrasion test, the loss in weight is 27 grams, then what will be the coefficient of hardness? So, for finding the coefficient of hardness from Dory abrasion test, we will be using a formula as 20 minus loss in weight divided by 3. The loss in weight is 27 grams. So, the answer will be 7. That is, coefficient of hardness is 11. The rails get out of their original position due to insufficient expansion gap. This phenomenon is known as buckling. The ideal form of curve for summit curve is parabola. The traffic maneuver means diverging, merging, and crossing. Therefore, the answer is all the above. As per IRC, traffic volume study is carried out for rural roads for 7 days continuously during. It is conducted in harvesting season and also in lean season. Therefore, we will be going with option C. Camber on highway pavement is provided to take care of drainage. Maximum super elevation on hill road should not exceed 10%. The critical condition of loading for combination of stresses in cement concrete roads for corner region is. For corner region in cement concrete road, the combination of stresses will be load stress, warping stress, and also frictional stress. Calculate the intermediate side distance when the stopping side distance is 30 m. We have a simple formula, that is, intermediate side distance is equal to twice the time of stopping side distance. Therefore, the intermediate side distance is 60 m. Extra widening of a road is not required when the radius is more than 300 m. Thank you. Subscribe to our channel for these kind of videos. Thank you.